anniversary, and this year the city has given us some great memories to take away.
We only arrived early hours of Thursday morning, so you know, I haven't had much time to sort of get used to it, but you know, snooker still hurts, you know what I mean? To get beat and play like that, it still really, really hurts me.
The best trick that I've seen, three balls in one shot. Got it. That is an unbelievable performance. Three snookers are needed. Ricky Walden, I wonder what's happened. Every credit to Mark King. That was an incredible performance.
I'm still a bit... can't believe I'm still here.
This is left-handed, by the way.
Number 14.
Number 14, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Number 50.
We'll play number 15, John Higgins, the world champion and defending Grand Prix champion. Can you believe that? That would be tasty.
It's like Manchester United being drawn against Chelsea in the fourth round of the FA Cup. Dying flame, you're free again. Who could love and do that to you?
What a shot to miss.
Given us a great match.
For me, longevity is the key, and I'm playing how I've done for the last year or so. Probably wasn't going to be much longevity in playing, you know, but at the moment I feel like, yeah, I've lost the game, but, you know, I'm sure my form will turn around and I'll be able to impose myself a little bit more in other matches.
Back up. He knocked your crown and ran away.
Oh dear me, oh dear.
First wound of pride, and how you cried and cried.
Fingers crossed. Someone might chip Willie Thorne's name in, I like to draw him, because if I play like that, it's the only one I can beat.
Up so early, feels so bright. I didn't get much sleep last night. A freight train rattled through my head.
Fantastic performance from John Higgins. Mark Allen obviously disappointed. John Higgins thrills this crowd.
First impressions never lie. Lovers' bonds, they hold so fast. Restless future burning bright. Past is holding on.
That is an absolute gem of a positional shot. That is superb.
And I just want to wish you well. I just
want to
wish you well.
Oh, it's definitely rolling. It's definitely rolled off.
Take the cue from the slightest thing. Rolling fog into my room. Why'd you give up on me so soon? So soon.
Well, he's done it again. He's done it again.
A terrific pot.
And I just want to wish you well. I just want to wish you well.
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant from Ding Zhong Wei.
I just want to wish you well. Why'd you give up on me so soon?
Well, how often would you see that?
I just want to wish you well.
Oh, and look at the pace he potted that at. And Peter Ebdon, the gentleman that he is, will come forward to shake Ding's hand.
This town is colder now. I think it's sick of us. It's time to make.
It's there. It's right in the centre of the pocket again. Oh, Ding must be wondering what's hit him here.
I'm anywhere but here. I'm staring down myself, counting up the years. Steady hands, just take the wheel. Every glance is clear.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
If I drew Willie Thorne playing like that, he would definitely beat me. That's how bad I was.
That is remarkable. He's just potted one of the best greens. And he's absolutely bashed the brown.
I think he's going to be hard enough. I think we're going to have a safety battle on the blacks for a place in the final.
Yes, Neil, that's where you'd have liked it.
Safe, has it?
Something pulls my
face. Well, it's some don't want to look, some are biting the nails. What a shot to have to play for the match. And it stayed there, and a handshake. You don't have to pop the black, Neil Robertson. You've won. Well, what a match. What a finish. It was a black ball. It was a classic.
It's a good match. I mean, I'm not going to sit here. I'm absolutely gutted so much to us. But take nothing away from Neil now. He played some unbelievable stuff. So it was just a great match.
Yes, and in terms of the real successes of this tournament over the last 9 days, two matches obviously stand out in